Welcome back to Trending Trum. Today, I'm going to share with you how to create a facial exfoliator with ingredients you already have in your pantry.